Hi guys, Kelly here from MyFit Solutions. Just going to do a nice warm-up stretch that I often do with my clients. It's very yoga-esque, but it kind of hits all the areas you need to do for mobilizing. So it's a little bit more advanced than some of the more basic ones I've done. So try and follow along and I'll give you modifications as you need to. So standing at the front of your mat, take a nice breath in up.
And breath out to bow forward. Flat back again.
You can have your hands on your shins or on your knees.
And exhale back down.
Take it
into a sliding lunge.
Coming into a high lunge. And just having a little feel where you are here in space. You can lower the
knee down, come into a nice
little arc. And
tilt the pelvis up to feel. Breathe there. And then taking your
left hand in, find your balance. You're reaching your arm against your thigh. Keep reaching that back leg back, open the chest, try and
turn your shoulders towards the back wall.
Coming back to center, sweeping the leg around, coming into plank. Taking a breath there, lower the knees, coming down to the floor. Lay the toes.
Coming into a little half cobra. You want do that again.
Rolling through,
letting the elbows go back.
Feet to reach long.
And exhale down. And one more. And release and then press through the hands.
Coming up into downward dog.
Just have a good feel of the floor, widen the hands.
Coming into pedal.
Reaching the heel back, but at the same time having the knees a little bit soft so we can bend. Alternating sides. And we're going to reach the right leg up.
And exhale, come forward into a little knee to chest. Exhale, hinge back, lift up, four of these.
And exhale up. Now from here, you can
start.
Up. Exhale, flat back, roll down. Inhale, lift. Come to that flat back, open the
sit bones. Come back down, left leg back, so on the other side. Find that feeling where you need to be.
Lower the leg, rest the toe, reaching up. So stretch in the front of the hip. Turn the palms in so you
can slide the shoulder blades down. And then come back.
There, reach the heel back.
And the right arm comes to the inside edge of the leg. Try and turn your shoulders back towards the wall behind you.
Breathe. Taking it back to center, swing the leg around. That's the
hard part. Come into plank. Reaching the heels
back, the head forward, lower down,
or you can stay high and slowly come to the ground.
Lay the toes and a little pre-swan. So we want to find the length
through the front,
feel the shoulder blades sliding down.
And keep the lower belly away from the mat, keep the legs stretched
away. Exhale, one more. And back down, pressing
through, coming back into downward dog. Find the feet.
Find the hands. And alternating reach. So we want to feel the stretch
through the shoulders,
as well as through the heels. Through, feeling that calf stretch. And then we're going to lift the left leg up.
And doing that little shift forward.
And back. Shift forward. And back, breathing with it. Inhale. And reach that bottom heel
down as the leg kicks up.
And here. Hop.
And roll
all
the
way up.
Again, and when you come from that down dog, you can come into the warrior stance.
So we're going to go here, hands at the back of the pelvis, and tip forward. And then fold forward,
bend,
and stretch, and roll all the way back up.
Turn the right
leg out. Just breathe into that side rib for a moment
before you stretch the bottom leg. You can hold lightly onto the shin. Don't drop down a little, reach up, look at your hand.
And then come back down.
Circle it around and stand back up. Turn the foot in. So the right foot turns out, left foot in parallel. Lunge to where you feel the right give here, where the pelvis is still square. So we're wrapping the legs outwardly.
A side bend,
reaching up, feeling the diagonal line between the foot and the finger.
Breathe. As you breathe out,
straighten the bottom leg, reaching up towards the ceiling.
And then bending the bottom
leg, windmilling back up, and then bring your feet together and lifting up.
Inhale to the sky, exhale.
Times
and you can come into those side bends.